Every diabetic patient who comes to the clinic is sent for retinal imaging. The retinal images and patient details are sent over the internet using a special encryption software to the ophthalmic center. Over there, the images are analyzed by a retina specialist. A report is sent to the diabetes clinic where it is printed. Clinician counsels those with diabetic retinopathy for further treatment. All this is done within half an hour.